It's not about you, is it?
No. Fuck it, it's the gold cart. Oh, fucking... Jesus Christ. Right, there's only one way in up here.
Yeah. Door is not open. That doesn't mean anything, though.
Second door on your left, Carl.
Not a camping prick.
Yep.
I'd be dead.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm probably dead too. I think I could go out that window, can't I?
Could. Don't think it'll go very well for you, though.
You can land on that. For science?
Go for it.
For science. Well. I didn't die. I don't really want to push him because he's just holding an angle. And I've no real gear to... and get out. I do need air pistol kills. Fuck. No, he's not going to be the one. Where is this?
Underneath the hotel, is it?
Oh, I know where it is. It's the middle of Empire.
Where the claymore is.
Yeah. There's a scav up here, too. That's two players, lads.
It is. Yeah, you got Stirrup.
That's a third player in there.
What the hell are you doing?
Looting and didn't hear me.
Fucking decent gear on you.
The fuck? Are you kidding me? Where is he? He's definitely there. He didn't shoot at me. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Oh.
No. What the fuck, lad? There's another one. There's another one. I'm pretty sure I heard a fourth.
After all that violence he tried to give.
Yep.
Oh, lucky.
Unlucky.
What was that team doing?
Getting wrecked, I think.
Wonder what level they were.
I actually think I could have played that better, the last part. Uncle Stu.
Check and see what level he is.
He's level 9. He's a point. He's less than a 1.0 KD, so that doesn't surprise me. He was terrified, I'm guessing. 3 U6.
Well, when he sees a guy come in and wipe his team out with a pistol, he's probably...
Yeah, that's probably a good point.